creatures encircled, preparing. Our hero thought but of treasure.
Oh, it's Raphael.
Did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark, she went creeping and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which she herself fed. Merely protecting my assets. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead. Oh, we both know they are soon to be revealed. It would be pointless of me to try to bar you from entering. But I can set the scene, as it were, prepare you for your role. There is a stage down in the dark upon which a great drama has suspended itself in time. Its actors dwell there still, mired in the languor of their long tired scenes. If you, however, through the dark, go creeping and awake what is sleeping, chances are many more graves than yours alone will soon be fed.
Persuasion. Paint me a clearer picture. Let's get some, oh, should we use this? It's only a 10. Of course. But a freaking course.
I'm a mentor, not your mother. I don't wax poetic about bogeymen to keep you on the straight and narrow. By all means, stray, explore, hunt. Just don't indulge in the illusion that you're the greater hunter. I'll be pleased to follow up on your little escapades in your camp one of these nights.
Kill Raphael's old enemy.
Should you live to tell your tale, that is. And don't think I've forgotten your tale, Astarion. When the beast is dead, I'll consider that payment enough to translate those scars of yours.
A fairer deal than I expected.
You wound me, Spawn. I always deal fairly. And will close this particular deal soon enough. Vanquish the beast, and all will be revealed.
Alrighty then. A little bit of saving action. Let's see. It's the mausoleum that we're going into anyway.
Sigils. Attempts to restrain Lady Shah's power, perhaps.
Alright, here goes nothing. Here. Or, I mean, I heard her, but whatever, I don't see her. This place is big.
My face protects me.
Hear me? No. It's gotta be skeletons or something.
Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. E Armiel Tellere Manon here.
Tomb. Something tells me this
Sussun Elg Olaf. Here lies Isabel Thorm.
More to this place. I'm sure of it. Lady Shah's presence is near.
Isabel. That's the name of the cleric at Last Light Inn. Right? Can she possibly be Ketherick's daughter?
Oh, that's Isabel. Who Isabel is. That's interesting. Safe.
Let's see what we have here. Looks like a trap there. Moonrise Towers. It must have been quite a sight in its heyday. A trap.
There are traps about. Be careful.
Jesus.
There are traps about.
How many do we need this arm? Gonna run out of trap disarm kits.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Alrighty then. Wasn't expecting that, but that's interesting.
That disc must be the way forward.
But where will it take us?
God, here we go. The Gauntlet of Shar. Oh, Jesus.
A Sharan structure. Going by the design.
Always sharp. I'll go this way.
Let's shadow hard lean.
Shah, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten.
What do we have here?
From the light into darkness. Crossing the light into darkness, give your life to the shadows.
Offer your pain to Shah's embrace. Hear the night song.
Mm-hmm.
The answer lies in darkness.
Shah's warriors must not be caught. Must be rescued. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
A voice. Is that Shah herself who speaks?
Okay. Must be something we need to do.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. Well, hello. On my way. Traps. How considerate. A magic lock. No amount of picking will pop that. A magic lock. No amount of picking will pop that.
Jeez, this place is huge.
What am I to do?
Hmm? All right. Hardly a challenge. Quick step.
Brazier, brazier. Something in there.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. Traps. How considerate.
Oh. So we got those down. So over here we need to get these ones down.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
Doesn't do anything there. Does it open?
A magic lock. No amount of picking will pop that.
Lowered all of those. We put all these out. Oh, because we want to go into darkness, right? Stop getting your ass kicked, dude.
I must keep going.
Welcome, child. Follow my voice and prove your worth.
We go through the arcane door.
I'll give it a try.
Guess so.
I do like it down here. It's nice. Homey.
This is a dedication to my goddess's power and dark beauty. Homey.
Uh-oh.
You do not belong here.
Your mind upends. Somehow, in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
You plunder!
You meddle!
You upset my plans. Leave! I am their creator. I saved them from life. From death. From their skin and their flesh. Now they serve me. Leave before... Stupid worm-infested Crockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin. Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
Find the relic.
Outmaneuver them.
Tale for the ages. Rook to Queen 6.
What's up with the portals?
My faith will protect me.
Portal or something. Seems logical.
Let me recite their demise. Torment!
I didn't do any damage, so guess not. How do you miss when it's not even moving?
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Here we go again.
Portals are no more. Okay.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Fine day for murder.
you guys didn't show roll to hurt. That work. 60 feet. I do not understand how this works. Create a blazing wall of fire burning anyone who dares to stand close. 60 feet. Oh, I see. Okay, now you fell down.
I speak, they burn.
Nice.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Beat him with that lantern. Beat him with that lantern.
Well, so much for peace.
HP 26, 8.
Talk to me.
It's a beautiful mess. So wonderful.
Still breathing, despite everything.
See me. Oh, now you do 33 damage.
Can't afford to let up.
Blood comes easy these days.
Alrighty then, that was fun times. Let's level everybody up. Level 8! Don't need that. Definitely want that. What do we want to do here? I have 18 charisma already. I could take 20 charisma. Probably that's what we should do. Dual wield. One constitution is not going to do me any good. Great weapon master. When you land critical hit or kill a target with a melee wound. Heavy melee weapons, but I'm not doing that. I'm staying with a shield. I already have that. Increase by 3 any incoming damage. That could be good. Mage Slayer. That could be fun. Don't think we need any of this stuff, do we? And two cantrips and a level 1 spell from a cleric spell list. You can cast the level 1 spell once per long rest. Wisdom, though. Two cantrips and a spell from the bard list or the warlock list. Bolwar Master, but again, I'm not really going to use it. Savage Attacker, I could use. I think I'll just do this. Probably the best thing. I could respect to Withers. Mess around with it a little bit. Off camera, probably. Alright, Dex is 16. If you just increase your dex to 18. I already have this. The only thing would be sharpshooter, maybe. I think we're gonna do that. Instead of getting wisdom to 20, we get your strength to 20 or to 18. Banishment might be good. I haven't really been using this. I think I do here is I take these, put them over here. These over here. Can't equip these? It's too far away, what's the problem? Is it dead? Oh. Gale is currently not living life to the fullest. What's the problem, Gale? Let's see. Gale, you need a couple good spells here. Let's take something evocationist. Okay, so we need the help. fire shield we have already in some form. There's no good level 4 spells that you might like. The radical one would probably be good. Conjure minor elemental. That could be fun. Mention door could be fun. Fire shield. I feel like we have fire shield, or is it just a... Oh, what the hell, we'll take it, because I don't remember. Does it last? No, 10 turns. Alright, your intel's 18. Should we just bring your intel up? Or should we take Warcaster? You gain advantage in saving throws to maintain concentration. Just say we bring intel up. Close. So that will help with his initiative too. Other gloves. Take that. Do this. Well, she does firebolt every once in a while. Okay. Loot all these beasties.
Something good here, I hope.
Rusty greatsword.
Let's have a look.
Least expected. That was an interesting fight. Let's heal everybody.
I wonder what the next move is.
You're out of spell slots. Okay.
Respite does wonders.
That didn't really help us, so before we go in, further, we should go camp. In case there's a problem for some reason. Alright. This is a good place to stop for this episode, and if you guys are liking the series, consider giving it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you have any comments, suggestions, ideas, concerns, questions, whatever, place them in the comment section below the video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.